everybody, my name's Kitty, and today I'm going to be playing Undertale. Woo! So, I actually have heard a lot about the game, and at the same time, I don't really know what it's about at all. But I know that a lot of people have been playing it, and it has me interested. I like anything that has that sort of like RPG 8-bit feel, so let's get started. Long ago, the two races ruled over the Earth, humans and monsters. One day, war broke out between the two races. After a long battle, the humans were victorious. Of course they were. We're the real monsters. They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell. Many years later... Mount Ebot. 20... something. Legends say that those who climb the mountain never return. So don't do it. Don't climb the mountain. Bad things will happen to you. Vines will trip you and you'll fall and you'll scrape your knee and you'll cry for a little bit. It's not good, trust me. And then you'll fall into a deep pit that will take you straight to hell. Is that me? Looks like it. Yeah, I can't climb that high. I'm not a good... No. I'm stuck. Yay! So I'm assuming I am that character, and I fell down the pit. Or I climbed the mountain and fell down the pit. Okay, so... Controls. Name the fallen human. The fallen human has the name of an animal. Kitty. Oh my god, these shaking letters are tripping me out. Ugh. Okay. Oh, I did my name all caps, I didn't really realize. That's okay. It's just like Pokemon. I never do my names not in caps. Is this name correct? Yes, I am Kitty. Alright, yeah! Now what? Oh, look at me. I look like a little child boy on a field of daffodils or whatever yellow flowers are. Can I move? Oh, I can. So, I think I just... Is this where I fell from? Is that why it's all light over here? Can I run? I don't think so. Why, hello, little Daisy. I feel like something bad's gonna happen. Can I... Oh. Howdy! I'm Flowey. Flowey? Flowey the flower. I'm gonna go with Flowey. I'm gonna give her a voice.
You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused.
I am.
Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I feel like you're gonna kill me.
Is that strange?
I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go! See that heart? That is your soul. The very accumulation of your being.
Wow, I didn't know I could put my soul in a box. Hey!
Ah, look at my little soul.
Okay, now what?
My soul starts off weak.
But it can grow strong if you gain a lot of luv. I'm just kidding. No, it needs a level. Luv. Oh, never mind. It means love.
Ah! You want some love, don't you?
I'm scared.
I'll share with you.
What was that face? Did you see that?
Nailed it.
Down here, love is shared through little white
friendliness pellets. Love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. Am I the only one that thinks that sounds a bit wrong?
Move around, get as many as you can.
Okay.
You idiot.
I knew you were gonna do that to me.
You idiot. In this world, it's kill or be killed.
Yeah, I knew you were evil.
Why would anyone pass up an opportunity like this?
Holy... Okay, you're gonna kill me with your pellets now. Die. You look so happy saying die. I should be frightened. Okay. I don't know what you expect me to do about this. Ah! Haha, I win! You're dead now, for some reason.
You are a dinosaur.
What a terrible creature torturing such a poor innocent soul. Or sorry, youth. Ah, do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. Is that where I'm at? I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. How often does this happen? Shouldn't you, like, seal a hole up there so people don't fall? You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs.
Are you evil too?
This way.
Okay, it's dark in here. Save me.
You're not gonna kill me too, are you? Are you making me chase you?
Why?
Come back here! Ooh, what's this? I want it. Take it. The shadow of the ruins looms above, filling you with determination. Yeah, I'm gonna pretend I know what that means. Ah, it means my HP is restored.
Save.
Woo! I made it! 3 minutes into the game.
4 minutes almost. Okay. I like the music. I don't know what it reminds me of. It reminds me of some game I've played before. Welcome to your new home, innocent one.
If only you knew.
Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins.
Ah, puzzles!
The ruins are full of puzzles.
Ah, I got that.
Ancient fusions between diversions and workings. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them.
Yeah. But you already did this one. But, okay. What's this? Can I click anything? What happens if I... That didn't do anything. Only the fearless may proceed. Brave ones, foolish ones, both walk not. Both walk not the middle road. Okay.
I shall proceed, for I am foolish.
To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches.
Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you will need to flip.
Well then, how am I gonna learn?
How am I gonna learn?
You made it too easy for me. Press C to resize. But I just pressed enter and it worked, so... Liar! Okay,
sorry. Oops.
Stop!
I accidentally spammed it. So I'm assuming I need to press this one. What happens if I pass you? No, I can't. Flip. But did I even... Okay.
There are spikes behind you, miss.
Can I push you?
No. That would be so easy.
Splendid! I am proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room. What happens if I flip this one?
Push doesn't even work.
Well, that's a tease. As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you.
Oh, well, yeah, I experienced that. A demonic flower tried to eat my soul. But thanks. You will need to be prepared for the situation.
However, worry not. The process is simple.
Slay them.
When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight.
Ha ha! Yes, I'm excited.
When you're in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation.
I don't... Call me crazy, I don't think that's how fights work.
Stall for time, I will come to resolve the conflict.
Oh, you're my mother. That's who you are. Practice talking to the dummy. I am. Ah, but it's... Okay, I'm sorry, bad joke.
Conversation topics.
Well, I often start with a simple, how do you do?
You could ask them about their favorite books. Oh my goodness. Jokes can be useful for breaking the ice.
Listen to this one.
What did the skeleton tile his roof with?
shingles. Ah! Well, I thought it was amusing. That's because you're a mom. That was a mom joke. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Fight! You've encountered a dummy. Fight. Oh, wait. What just happened? Dummy looks like it's gonna follow. You are quite the difficult one. Oh, wait. Whoa!
I didn't win anything!
The dummies are not for fighting, but...
they are for talking. How am I supposed to prove my skills when you won't let me fight? We do not want to hurt anybody, do we?
I
want
to learn to defend myself.
There is another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it.
I wonder if you can solve it. Where'd you come from? And which one is your face? Because I see a frog head up on top, but then, like, I see, like, your stomach is, like, blinking. And it looks like a penguin. Maybe I don't know. Alright, well, I'm gonna act. Check, compliment, or threaten. I'm gonna threaten you. Frogga didn't understand what you said, but was scared anyways. Oh! Now that is a mom look right there. Do you see that?
Look at her face! Oh my god.
Oh my god. That's the you in a lot of trouble look. I feel like I'm in trouble. Should I not have threatened him?
What's this? The western room is the eastern room.
It's blueprint? Okay. Whatever you say, Mr. Sign. Or Mrs. Sign, I don't... okay, so I guess I need to flip something back there. But there's nothing back here. Dun, 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 dun. I find his music so therapeutic. No, can I click on you, Vines? No, you're not hiding any secrets from me. Secrets. Maybe I just needed to talk to you. This is the puzzle, but... here, take my hand for a moment. No, you're gonna kill- oh. I thought this was like double suicide or something. Oh shoot, should I have been paying attention?
I didn't pay attention to that.
Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now.
You think? Were you gonna let me try and solve that on my own? Like, here you go! Guess which spikes will kill ya! Ah, ha, ha. Oh, why are you bleeding? Oops. Yeah, that was not... I'm not gonna go back there.
Unless I have to.
You've done excellently this far, child. That's because I haven't done anything. You've done everything.
But okay, I'll take the compliment.
I have a difficult request to ask of you.
I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself.
Mama!
Forgive me for this. Oh my... Jesus! Wait, forgive me for what? What? Wait, what if I go back? What if I just... can I go back? Oh, I can't! Did you send things out to kill me? This is a test. Dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my god, how long is this room? I feel like I'm missing something. Am I supposed to be like... no? Okay. Is this one of those like things that keeps it- oh, wait, what's this? Are you hiding? You're saying dot dot dot. Okay.
Ah! Aha! I knew it!
Greetings, my child. Do not worry. I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time.
Thank you for trusting me. I did it. You didn't give me a choice. You didn't.
However, there's an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence.
But I just had to walk across the room. I must attend to some business and you will stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself, but that's where all the fun things happen. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. Monsters have cell phones? Say what? If you ever have a need for anything, just call.
Be good, alright?
Be good, huh? Okay. You're that froggy thing with something hiding underneath its belly.
Ring! Hello, this is Torianne.
Hi, Mom!
You have not left the room, have you?
No!
There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try and solve them by yourself.
No, don't worry. No, I wouldn't do that. No.
No. You're like my mom. We met, 15 minutes ago. I would never do that.
Be good, all right? Click.
Are you gonna battle me? Ribbit, ribbit. Excuse me, human. I can understand you now?
I have some advice for you about battling monsters.
I'm sorry if that's a horrible frog voice. I don't know what to give him.
If you act a certain way or fight until you almost defeat them, they might not want to battle you anymore. If a monster does not want to fight you, please, use some mercy, human.
Read it. Yeah, good disguise. Totally a normal frog.
Playfully crinkling through the leaves fills you with determination.
Oh, my HP, I don't think my HP went down. But this is the first save point. I've been playing for 15-ish minutes now. So I think that's how short I'm going to keep these. So I still don't know too much about the game. but I am definitely interested. I like the style. I like the music. I like Toriel. I feel like I'm gonna be a bad kid in this game. So, if you want to know what happens next, let me know if you liked it. Give me a comment, whatever. Just let me know, and I will. Never mind. We're gonna fight this guy first. Wimzen approached meekly. Aww, you're adorable. You're adorable little fly. I'm going to console. Halfway through your first word, Wimzen burst into tears and run away. Was there a lesson to be learned in that? Anyway, this is where I'm starting. I'm not gonna step anywhere now. I'm just gonna go over here. I'm gonna save. And then that's it. Okay, now I'm done. So if you enjoyed, I will see you in the next episode. I will be carrying this one through, so thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye! Oh no, dang it! The ghost. Wow! Whoa!
Oh no!
That did so much.
I've killed everything.